What's up everyone, in this video I'm going to show you Grand Theft Auto Vice City. I have already shown you this game on number of devices including iPad 4, iPhone 5, iPad mini, Note 2, Nexus 4, and now I'm going to show you on Sony Xperia Z. Let me max the graphic settings so that you can compare it with other devices. So the screen resolution is 100%, which means it will run in 1080p, and the visual effects are on max. And the draw distance by default is 70%, so I'm gonna leave it there. It doesn't make much difference though. And let's see how this game runs on 1080p screen and how much hit the graphics and the frame rates will take, because now the screen is 1080p, however the GPU remains the same on Nexus 4. Nexus 4 was able to run this game pretty much at times 30 frames per second, so it was running fine on Nexus 4. Let's see how well it runs on Sony Xperia Z.
He kept his head down, helps people forget. People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business. Well, I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovel shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
So far, it managed to able. So far, the device is managing to run it fine.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know, you're just over.
I say.
some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights on.
You think you are funny?
No, I don't think I'm funny. So probably I will take her on foot. This is hilarious, man.
Watch it.
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will, Danny.
So guys, this is how this game looks like on Sony Xperia Z. The textures, the colors, everything is okay. The frame rates are not all the time 30 frames, but still they are okay. And the game is pretty much playable on Sony Xperia Z. And you can enjoy this game on this device. Thanks for watching the video. I will see you later. Bye.